She once weighed 427 pounds, and now she's doing triathlons. That's an incredible achievement and an amazing transformation. I'm encouraged by those stories. I'm also encouraged that just like God can help us with an outward transformation, He does inward transformations as well. 2 Corinthians 4:16 says, "But though our outward man perish, yet the inward man is renewed day by day." The lady who went from 427 pounds to doing triathlons stuck with her plan and made a little progress every day. And that's the Christian's experience. Every day being renewed, every day coming to Christ, inwardly renewed day by day. If you'll bring your heart and your life to Jesus, He'll make you new and you'll enjoy new blessings daily. Once a day or once in a while, that's not God's plan. The way to spiritual health is to be connected. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.